Ralph Irvin at Drake Stadium, where Saturday afternoon UCLA hosted the Rayford Johnson Jackie Joyner Kersey Invitational, and here with UCLA head coach Mike Maynard. And coach, first off, good performances from your teams to get wins over TCU and BYU.
Yeah, they both did a great job, the men's and women's teams. I think that we're definitely moving forward in the season towards where we need to be.
Talk about some of the performances that stood out to you today.
Well, on the women's side, I think, bar none, the top performance of the day was by Kylie Price. She just, she won the long jump with a season's best, close to her PR, won the 200 with a PR, and won the 100 with a seasonal PR and real close to her best, 11:56. So she really had a great day. On the men's side, we had a couple of really good performances. I would say on the men's side, probably Julian Ruck's throw was probably the best. But Nick Scarvelis had a great throw, and we had some good performances all the way around. Really, really the team did well.
And now you take this performance, and the competition continues.
Absolutely. We're heading to Mount SAC next week for an invitational, non-scoring invitational. Then we've got kind of a low-level meet at the Triton meet down in San Diego, and then we meet the Trojans here on May 4th for the dual meet.
All right. Well, Coach, thanks for the time and a good day for the Bruins.
Thank you very much. Go Bruins.
All right, once again, UCLA hosting the Rayford Johnson Jackie Joyner Kersey Invitational here at Drake Stadium. And, of course, the best news and notes on UCLA track and field, you get it all right here at UCLABruins.com.